Double suicide terrorist car bombs kill six. Al-Shabaab claims responsibility for two suicide car bombings in a gunfight Sunday in Mogadishu, Somalia that left six people dead. For more details, click on the link below.